on some minor mechanical violations. Millions of Americans of a certain age know it as RIF, for Reading is Fundamental. It's a nonprofit that provides books for needy children. Now, after 34 years, there's a story out saying RIF says it stands to lose all of its federal funding because of a change in the way the feds allocate money to fight illiteracy. Now, a replica of the whole